sure of any number.
But it came from Ford like that.
Yeah. Okay. Well, we actually bought it from the engineer who designed it.
Really?
His name is Ben Smith.
Are you Harv?
Yeah.
Okay. I farm. I've seen your ads.
Oh, yeah?
Stuff for years.
Did you ever pay for any of it? That's what
I don't know. No. I didn't think you were a rich man yet.
Okay. Well,
you sell Massey?
Pardon?
You sell Massey tracks?
No, there wasn't. Hey.
Here's your dog.
So who did the modification for your top then? Oh, did they really? Is that right?
It's a concept car.
Is it really?
Yes. It was built and designed by the man that manufactured the Ford Mustang. That designed it.
I didn't realize that. That's really
but
cool.
But when
right here.
Ford.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
Ford refused to manufacture it unless he made it automatic.
Not the numbers, but the writing.
On the VIN number that's on the door there, I
think. Not for title or registration. You see that?
Yeah.
It says not for title or registration.
So one for the title.